Unfortunately, it is because of this struggle to halt injustice and oppression from ruining the lives of millions of Egyptian women every day that I couldn't make it today. It is because of my belief in the rule of law and empowerment that I have to go through these harsh circumstances. It is because of these beliefs and actions that I have to face arbitrary, unjust, and illegal measures that alone aim at silencing me.